Hi, I'm Sher Slater, your Wiccan Witch, specialising in psychic mediumship. And if spirit has brought you here, so blessed be, merry we meet. I receive direct messages from spirit as spirit flows directly through me. And today I just want to talk about the afterlife. I've been asked many, many questions about, oh goodness, why do I have spirit around me? Is it that they need to go to the light? And just to give some clarity around that, is that this is life and we are spirit in the body, having a human experience, and the afterlife is when we return home. So when we pass and we go home to the afterlife, and the afterlife and spirit and our ancestors, all our loved ones in spirit and our ancestors are always with us or around us. I want to say 24/7 or whenever we need, in the blink of an eye, in a breath, they can be right beside us. And so when you get your loved ones coming to you, I've been asked many times by clients, oh my goodness, why is my grandmother, or why is my mom, my dad, my partner, or what are the messages? Why are they hanging around? And goodness, shouldn't they be going towards the light? So please don't send them towards the light, okay? Because they're coming in around you to let you know they love you and that they're with you and that that they're watching everything that you do and to show you how much they love you. Your loved ones are coming in around you. They're not stuck in any way on this plane, and they're not, stuck here on Mother Earth or anything like that. They're just coming in around you to let you know that they love you and that they're guiding you and that they're making things happen here on this plane. So please don't send them to the light, because you might have your Auntie Flo, or you might have your grandmother or your mum or your dad coming in and showing you, or a child coming in around you to show you that they're with you. Please don't think that they're stuck here on this plane and that they need to go to the light, because they're going to be saying, well, hey, I'm just coming in to let you know that I'm with you and I'm around you and that I love you and I'm just always going to be with you and I'm trying to make things happen here on this plane, and please don't keep sending me to the light. So please don't ask them to go to the light. Spirit in the afterlife, it is the afterlife, and in the afterlife we can go wherever we like in the moment, in a heartbeat, in a breath, in a blink of an eye. They can be anywhere in the world or anywhere in the universe. That is spirit. And spirit is the afterlife. So please don't ask them to go back to the light. And the afterlife, spirit and your ancestors, your loved ones in spirit, are absolutely everywhere. And they're with you 24/7. And they're your loved ones in spirit. So they are certainly not stuck here on this plane. They're around you because they love you. And that's just a little bit about the afterlife and spirit. They're always with us. So please don't send them to the light. Just love them and keep talking to them. And I'm sending all of